that when the Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam was despaired from this world in 632 AD, the Hazrat Abu Bakr Siddiq radiallahu ta'ala an succeeded in the relationship of Muslim community as the first Rashidun Khalif. He became the first Khalifa of Muslims. He didn't care for himself, he didn't care for his riches, he didn't care what the other pupils are saying about him. His only ambition was to serve the Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam to anyone else, more than anyone else. This was the mission of Hazrat Abu Bakr Siddiq radiallahu ta'ala an in his life. The money didn't matter. The ambition was fulfilled and Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam was well pleased with him. He gave him the first position among all his companions. He gave him first place among all the companions. That's why he got the laqab of Siddiq Akbar. He got the laqab of Siddiq because of his love, because of his faith towards Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And Hazrat Abu Bakr Siddiq radiallahu ta'ala died because of illness. He died in 634 AD, after 2 years, when Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam lived this world, Hazrat Abu Bakr after 2 years also lived this world. On 23 of August 634 AD in Medina, and buried in Al-Masjid-ul-Nabawi, This was a little praise. This was a little praise by me about Hazrat Abu Bakr Siddiq radiallahu ta'ala. If I want to completely praise, if I want to describe the praise of Hazrat Abu Bakr Siddiq, if I want to contribute all his contribution, if I want to describe all his contribution, all his work for Islam, what he did for Islam, then it may take many years, then it may take many decades, it may take many centuries to complete. Because of this short time, I'm concluding here. In this quote, with some beautiful words of the Dr. Allama Iqbal, he was a famous poet, he was a famous Urdu poet, Dr. Allama Iqbal, rahimahullah alayh, ke ki Muhammad se wafa tune to hum tere hain, ke ki Muhammad se wafa tune to hum tere hain, ye jahan cheez kya hai, woh kalam tere hain. So I conclude here with these words. Thanks, have a nice day. Assalamu alaikum.